All right, here we are. We got the main event of show 159 going on right now. The returning bouncer, two-time heavyweight champion, did not lose the heavyweight title. Griff. HG move. Going one-on-one with former Hybrid champion Eric Pearson.
The bouncer. I'll punch you back another 3 months here.
These are two big boys going at it right here. Is known for throwing those yeah. And Pierce can do that too. Pierce is a bigger wrestler, but he's not a bad brawler. Sure, he's not afraid to throw bones with the bouncer laying into him right now. You know he's got a little bit of reinforcement with him. You suck, Pierce. You suck. HG Hybrid champion out there, tripping bouncer. Cover.
Son, nothing. Nothing. This is what happens when you don't take our deal.
Two.
Catches breath right there.
You learn how to count better. That was a perfect count.
Very atypical of Pearson and HG to be cheating. That's all they ever do. And the funny thing about it is that they're very in denial about it. They definitely don't think that they're, at least that's what they're saying. I'm sure they know what they're doing. We have not seen the bouncer since show 150 when he won a fatal four-way to become the new heavyweight champion. Unfortunately, he missed the three-show limit and stripped of his championship. Only the third guy in WWE history to be stripped of the heavyweight title. Myself and Jeff Moore, the other two.
Mr. Shaggy,
and she's very unhappy with Bouncer's attire. Bouncer is an 11-year veteran of WWE, made his debut in 2005 against Anarchy, winning effort. That's one of the few people that has won the grand every single championship. Tag team, hybrid, supreme, heavyweight. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. Get out of hand right here. Oh, we know what's coming here. Vintage bouncer right now. Pierce and HG, I don't think they care about the result of the match here. The bouncer wins by DQ. They just want to hurt him. They feel extremely disrespected by bouncer.
Now you're gonna pay!
Here.
Say goodbye for another 3 months!
Dumbass.
Die! What do you want?
See you next show.